Welcome! In this video, I will show you how you can change the vertex size in 3ds Max 2023. Depending on the resolution you use for your monitor, the vertices might show as very tiny dots that might cause eye strain. With 1080p resolution on a 24-inch monitor, you won't have much of a problem, but anything above that will cause you eye strain and you might find it harder to work on vertex sub-object level when you have a more complex models. So, just to demonstrate, I will make a box. I will make it 50 by 50 by 50, just so we can clearly center it. Then I'm going to maximize the perspective viewport, convert the box to editable poly, and choose vertex selection. Now, as you can see, the vertices are pretty small. So in order to eliminate this problem, we need to navigate to the viewport preferences. Go into the customize menu and then click on preferences. After that, navigate to the viewports tab. Now, this is where it gets tricky because vertex size is nowhere to be found. Instead, here we have a checkbox for how we want to display our vertices. We can display our vertices as crosses. You can see that those are like tiny ticks. And we can choose to show our vertices as dots, which is by default. Now, next to it, we have size. This size roller here is actually for the vertex size. Now, if the size of 2, which is default by the way, if the size of 2 is too small for you, you can choose the size of maximum 7. For my liking, I will choose the size of 3. Then I'm going to click OK. Now the vertex size is bigger and it will not cause me any strain or discomfort. So, thank you for watching this tutorial on how you can change the vertex size in 3ds Max. I hope you found it informative and useful. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more helpful tutorials like this one. Remember to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and share it with others who might benefit from it. Thank you again and see you in the next video.